Why is the Park Theatre such an important cause for you? What made you want to become an ambassador?
I got involved really, really early on when it was still being built. In fact, yeah, before it had been built. And I'm a local to the theatre, and I was just so thrilled that someone was getting it together to do something for that area, because I think it's been long neglected. And I have been completely bowled over with what Jez and the team have come up with, not just the building itself, but the programming and the vibe that they've created, the work that they've produced. It's kind of going from strength to strength. It's just amazing to have a theatre, you know, so fully formed, just appear on the scene like that. So it's great. How to encapsulate the value of live theatre in a brief thing? For me, just hearing stories, seeing humanity represented on stage, you know, questions being asked, being taken out of your comfort zone, being taken out of your, you know, familiarity, and being presented with different lives, different scenarios. You know, I don't know, but live theatre, there's nothing like it. It's really hard to explain. I just love it. I've got the bug. I mean, this year alone, I've seen some astonishing performances recently. Denise Goff in People, Places and Things, Leah Williams in The Oresteia, Kate Fleetwood in Madea. I mean, I think they're all up for Best Actress, aren't they, on numerous sort of awards. It's been a really, really astonishing year. But yeah, going way back to when I was young, Victoria Hamilton in lots of things, and I saw when I was a sort of very impressionable age, and she was like my hero. And yeah, loads of people. We're blessed in this country. Such a great pool of talent.
What are you going on to next yourself?
I'm doing a series in the new year, filmed in Northern Ireland, so 3 months.
Not Lord of the Rings, Game of Thrones?
No, it's not actually. It's a new BBC Northern Ireland series, filmed, sort of set around Loch Ness during the war. So, yeah, it'll be lovely.
Who will you be working with?
I don't know yet. I know Adrian Shergold is a director, is attached, and I don't know the rest of the cast. It'll be a mixture of Irish and American, mainly.
Very